Good afternoon to all students. So today our lecture is on what is pupa. So what is pupa? Firstly, pupa is non-feeding and inactive stage of insect between the larva and adult with complete metamorphosis. So pupa is a part of a complete metamorphosis. So first of all, insect lays an egg, and after that her cycle is start like eggs, larva, pupa and adult. So pupa is a type of complete metamorphosis. Pupa is a third stage of life cycle. Pupa name for this third stage in the life cycle of insect that undergoes complete metamorphosis. Develops from the egg through the larva and the pupa stages to the adult. So mainly the pupa is a non-feeding and inactive stage. Pupa is a sluggish like material which are present in a life cycle of insect, and pupa is a complete metamorphosis part. So this is the structure of pupa. Non-feeding and inactive stage of pupa. This stage before adult stage. Position in life cycle. The pupal stage follow the larval stage and precede adulthood. So अगर हम pupa की बात करें, pupal stage है जो वो larval stage and adult stage के in between stage है. So pupal stage is a larval stage and precede adulthood in insect with complete metamorphosis. The pupa is non-feeding, usually sessile, motionless stage. So sessile word is for motionless. No motion in this stage. It is during pupation that adult structure of the insect are formed while the larval structure are broken down. After the larval structure, the pupa structure is formed. The adult structure grow from the imaginal discs. So this is a life cycle of butterfly. So butterfly and moths have complete life cycle. So first stage is the egg stage. First female butterfly lays eggs. So this stage is the first stage. Then the eggs in a caterpillar stage, that is larval stage, this is stage 2. Then third stage is a pupal stage. So butterfly pupa also known as chrysalis. So third stage is a pupal stage, which is inactive and sluggish stage. After the pupation stage, final stage is a adult butterfly, then so on. So this is a complete life cycle of butterfly. So first stage is a egg, and second stage is larva, third stage is nymph, pupa, and fourth stage is butterfly. If there is a incomplete life cycle, then pupal stage is missing. Emergence. Insect emerge in close from pupa by splitting the pupal case. Most butterflies emerge in the morning. In mosquitoes, the emergence is in the evening or night. Prior to emergence, the adult inside the pupal exoskeleton is termed as ferrate. Once the ferrate adult has enclosed from the pupa, the empty pupal exoskeleton is called a exovia. In most hymenopterans like ants, bees, and yellow wasps, them exovia is so thin and membranous that it becomes crumped at its is shed. So duration of pupal stage. So like duration of complete life cycle of butterfly is like 1 to 14 days. So pupation stage duration may last week, month, or even years. This depend upon temperature and the species of the insect. For example, pupation lasts 8 to 15 days in monarch butterfly. The pupa may enter dormancy until the appropriate season to emerge as an adult insect. Next is types of pupa. Mostly the pupa is of three main types. So first type of pupa is Dacticus pupa. First type of pupa is Dacticus pupa. In this type of pupa, more or less fully formed adult within the pupal case has relatively powerful sclerotized mandibles by means of which it becomes out from the pupa. First of all, the pupils and adult food habits and mandibles are the same. So in this, the powerful sclerotized mandibles by means which it come from the pupa. This type of pupa is always excreted free type. This pupa is a free type pupa, and example is lacewing and scorpion flies. So this is a example of Dacticus pupa. So this is a lacewing pupa. So pupa first type is a Dacticus type. So this is an example of Dacticus type lacewing pupa. Second is a Dacticus pupa. In this type of pupa, the adult dwell within pupal case. जो भी अडल्ट होगा वो प्यूपल केस में ही ग्रो करेगा. ऑफन पोजेसेस रिड्यूस्ड एंड नॉन आर्कुलेटिंग मैंडिबल. इन Dacticus मैंडिबल्स आर प्रेजेंट. स्ट्रॉन्ग मैंडिबल्स, पावरफुल मैंडिबल आर प्रेजेंट इन ए Dacticus प्यूपल. नॉन आर्कुलेटेड मैंडिबल्स आर प्रेजेंट विच आर नॉट यूटिलाइजिंग फॉर एस्केपिंग फ्रॉम द प्यूपल केस. So example honeybee. A Dacticus type pupa are present in honeybees. And last Dacticus type pupa present in lacewings. Third type of pupa is, so this is a honeybee pupa, example of A Dacticus pupa. Honeybee pupa, like this type of pupa, two main type of A Dacticus pupa. So further A Dacticus pupa further divided in two stages. So first stage is Axillarate A Dacticus pupa. Axillarate A Dacticus pupa. In this type of pupa, the body appendages are free of any scanty attachment to the body. Example, honeybee, wasp and white grub. So in this type of pupa, the pupa appendages are free from scanty attachment. From the attachment, the pupal appendages are free. Second is the Optek and A Dacticus pupa. Optek and A Dacticus pupa is in this type, the appendages are firmly pressed against its body and are soldered to it. Example, gram pore borer, lemon butterfly. So, जो grams के borer होते हैं उसका जो pupa है, this type pupa होता है, and lemon butterfly. जो citrus fruits होते हैं, lemon fruits and, so, in lemon fruits and the other citrus plant fruits, the pupa is A Dacticus type pupa. So in this pupa, the appendages are firmly pressed against its body and are soldered to it. So example of A Dacticus pupa is gram pore borer and lemon butterfly. So this type of pupa is A Dacticus type of pupa. Next is Cochlearate pupa. Third type, first is A Dacticus, second is Dacticus, Next is cochlearate pupa. In this type, the appendages are not visible. In first, mandibles are present. In second, the mandibles are absent. In third, cochlearate pupa. In this type, the appendages are not visible. The pupa is enclosed in a puparium formed from the last larval skin. The pupa is enclosed in puparium. Puparium is the home-like structure of pupa. This is clearly adacticus exudate pupa. And example of this type of pupa is house fly and fruit fly. So this is a cochlearate pupa. So अगर हम इस पूरे स्लाइड की बात करें सबसे पहले क्या आएगा फर्स्टली एग्स लाइफ साइकिल आएगा एग लार्वा प्यूपा एंड एडल्ट देन टाइप ऑफ प्यूपा सो इन टाइप ऑफ प्यूपा फर्स्ट टाइप इज डैक्टिडस प्यूपा So this is a dactylous pupa, lacewing type pupa. Second type is adactylous pupa. Adactylous pupa example honeybee. Adactylous pupa further divided in two main types of adactylous pupa is first type is exudate adactylous pupa. Example is honeybee and white grub. Second optect adactylous pupa example. Lemon butterfly and third one pupa is cochlearate pupa in this type pupa appendages are not visible and example of cochlearate pupa is house fly so this is the cochlearate type of pupa so this all PPT about the pupal stages and different types of pupa present in the insect life cycle okay thank you